day I was doing a program. And in this program, it was about Gujarat. It was about Gotra. Narendra Modi has gone to Gotra and he's done a Sadhvar Naya. He has stopped other people from going there. There's a big political fight. You know, in life, your own experiences come back to you. I remember coming out of Narendra Modi's house after interviewing him in the height of the riots in 2000. And we came out 50 meters from his residence. We are stopped. Suddenly, our ambassador car is stopped and there are people who are breaking the windows with missiles. They are breaking the windows. All the windows are broken. It's almost as if there are trishuls all around, and I know this is very unsavory, but I must share with you the reality of life as I have seen it. When that happens, we are all told to reveal our religion. It's 50 meters from the chief minister's house. How it happened, I don't know. We said we are journalists. No, no, what is your religion? What is your religion? And thankfully, let me tell you, there was nobody from a minority community with us, but one of our people. We had our identity cards, press cards. My driver did not have a press card. And I looked at, I was sitting in the front. I have an obsession with sitting in the front seat. I looked to my right and I can see the look on my driver's face. When people talk about secularism, I have seen hate from up close. And I know that group of people would have killed me.